Hello friend, in this video we perform absolute viscosity test of bitumen by vacuum capillary viscometer at 60 degree centigrade temperature as per IS 1206 part 2. Viscosity can simplified be defined as resistance to flow of a fluid. Viscosity grading of paving bitumen is based on viscosity measurement at 60 degree centigrade. This temperature was selected the maximum bituminous pavement surface temperature during summer. Measure the time it takes for a fixed volume of asphalt to be drawn up through a capillary tube by means of vacuum under the closely controlled conditions of vacuum and temperature.
As mentioned in IS 73-2013, specified the absolute viscosity test limit of bitumen as shown in this table. Apparatus used in absolute viscosity test is viscometer tube, thermometer, viscosity bath, vacuum system, and timing device. In this test, we have used Canon Manning vacuum viscometer. This is a Canon Manning vacuum capillary viscometer diagram mentioned in IS 1206 part 2. A different viscometer size is depending upon the viscosity range. Generally for VG10 to VG40 grade of bitumen, absolute viscosity range is 800 to 4800 poise. So 12 number size of viscometer is used for VG10 to VG40 grade of bitumen. Heat the bitumen sample to a temperature not more than 90 degree centigrade. Bitumen has become sufficiently fluid to pour in container. Transfer about 20 ml into a suitable container and maintain it to a temperature 135 plus or minus 5.5 degree centigrade. Stirring occasionally to prevent local overheating and allow the entrapped air to escape. After stirring process, charge the viscometer by pouring the prepared sample to within plus or minus 2 mm of the fill line E. Place the charged viscometer in bath maintained at temperature 135 plus or minus 5.5 degree centigrade for a period of 10 plus or minus 2 minutes to allow large air bubble to escape. After the viscometer shifted 60 degree centigrade water bath for 30 plus or minus 5 minutes, because maintain the viscometer tube temperature is 60 degree centigrade, establish a vacuum of 300 mm plus or minus 0.5 mm mercury in the vacuum system and connect it to the viscometer tube. Start the test. In this viscometer tube, bulb B constant is 11.0383 and bulb C constant is 4.2032. Time taken by bitumen to cross the bulb B is 4 minute and 54.02 second. It means 294.02 seconds. Bulb B viscosity is 3245.480. Time taken by bitumen to cross the bulb C is 13 minute and 6.26 second. It means 786.26 second. Bulb C viscosity is 3304.808. Average of bulb B and bulb C absolute viscosity is 3275.144 poise.